This is just going to be a quick veer about Rotobed Stellar Carbon Warthog. The context behind the situation, I would basically waste all four of my missiles because I'm being an idiot. And also, because I was being an idiot, I got to Rotoblade Stall situation. Rotoblade Stalls in War Thunder are very simple. They happen if you go too fast, a high collective, with a high angle attack. So I just waste another missile because of the gyro, gimbal limit, and I end up launching up. And I wasn't watching my nose, so the missile went over. And this last missile also gets wasted because I gimbal limit as well. Anyhow, so the helicopter gets into this weird inverter thing, which it should never do. The helicopters are kind of stable inverted. So when you're in a nosedive situation like this and you start rotating in some direction, what I do is I set collective to max, I pitch up, I roll in the direction the helicopter wants to roll, and I also yaw in the direction the helicopter wants to roll. So, you'll see here. And I just managed recovery just before hitting that tree. And I'm able to take off and do whatever I want. Also, because I'm an idiot, I decide to go for the cap, which I don't get to in time. And also, I get into a vortex ring state because I am an idiot, as you will see here. Heal splat.